much for listening and all that good stuff, and I really hope that you enjoy your night. Mr. Hyatt and his band are just every night melting faces. Surprise you guys, if you're watching the national news at all, it's becoming a real situation. You think I'm kidding? You guys don't know, like, right now you're all like, ooh, nice pleasant evening. You guys don't be walking out here all. I'm not kidding. So I'll leave you with this song. I think it's the most hopeful song in my catalog. I'm just kidding. I was saving the rainbows and unicorns for the next time I come back. But I do have, I just recorded a record of just me and a guitar, and if you're interested, it is out there, and that way, if you were to get that, you wouldn't be like, what the hell is this? So it's out there, it's called the acoustic version, you'll see it. you know, because I normally am with a band. But I'm really enjoying doing this, so I was like, oh, I'll just record a record. This seems pretty easy.
We love you.
I love you.
You're awesome.
I can't quite see you, but I'm pretty sure it's love. This song to you. It's called Me and My Lover. I'm looking for you.
January, it's always something that's come or gone. Out in the dark land, I go walking into the quiet of this holy land. Me and my love, we told each other, wherever you are, that's where I'll be. That's where I'll be. A head full of looms reels, making it impossible to ignore your number in some magic black box. Yes, I'm going with, and yes, I concluded that nothing is sacred as long as you're bored. So me and my love, we told each other, wherever you are, that's where I'll be. That's where I'll be. Thank you.
That was amazing.